Okay, so I am super excited for this next project. And what we're gonna do is make a little miniature fairy tree or tree house. With this, we're gonna cut this up, make it a lot smaller, and we're going to make a tree house for my plant. So I'm gonna play around with some ideas. So I'm gonna fit it right here. So I don't want it to be this big. This is just too big. So way too big. Way too big. Or maybe not. I don't know. Yeah, it's too big. We'll make it smaller. And let's measure first. This. Okay. So how big do I actually want it? Let's see. I want it to be about. So this is about 3.5 inches. Length and width. We're gonna go from this branch to this branch, so I can just kind of sit on it. Maybe this branch to this, yeah, this branch here. Okay, this branch. This branch is about 4.5 inches. Okay, height. Ooh, not sure. Height, maybe even just the height it is now. No, we'll do it smaller. I want a smaller scale. So height wise, width, this is good. Height, I don't want it this tall. I think I want it to be, actually, this is 4.5. Width, this is 4 inches. We might keep it like it is, like this, and just sit it on like that. So I grabbed some supplies for this that I had already. I might use this for the roof. I might just cut off. I might use this for the roof and just cut them off and lay them out so they look nice. I have this little bench that's stuck in here that I want to get out and use. I'm going to cut out little circular holes and use these as the windows so the light shines through. And I'm going to use these wooden dowels as the door. 1, 2, and 3. Make it bigger. So what I'm doing right now is cutting the little window into my house because I want to see how that looks. So we're gonna do that. It'd be very gentle. I'm using this X-Acto knife, and I outlined one of these because I'm gonna glue this in the hole, so it's a pretty light shining through. Almost around the circle. There we go, we got it. Yay. There we go. This is the back wall. This would be the roof here. And now I drew lines as where we're gonna cut it off. Where we're gonna cut it off here. So this like this, went this way, and attach this on here. So we have our roof here. Now we gotta make some for the front. It's getting warmer. So let's get going. I'm gonna go like this, and like that. You don't have to be clean because it's fine. And stick it on just like this here. Good. Great. Okay, you see, you got your roof. Okay, now let's glue the house together. And we're gonna glue this back on here for the back of the wall, like that. Okay, good. And now we just have to go like that. Good. Let's do this side now. Hold these shut. Oh, ouch. Like so. First, we're gonna do this. Put some hot glue along the inside right here. Okay, and stick it the first part right here. Let it dry. Okay, good. Perfect. Perfect. Let's do this side. Two. Ouch. Good, so we got this. Let's take our X-Acto and cut along a straight edge here. So start from this side and just cut straight across. Perfect. And hopefully this one will fit right on the other side. Okay, so we got some of our roof. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, perfect. Okay, we can probably cut a little bit more off, but that's how it's gonna be, like this. Okay. Oh, and look at that. Fits perfectly. Perfectly. Good. What are you doing? What are you doing, Ben? What's wrong? Good. Fit that on. That's great. Okay. Now let's do the other side. Go like this and glue it. Good boy, Benny. Now we just have to trim a little bit off of this side. Thank you.
Need more if you need it. Mm-hmm. Over here for that stick.
Oh, thank you.
And if you have to cut these.
Oh, okay. Thank you, baby.
Boopy boy.
So let's start off here.
2005. The same day, after the worst day of my life, he changed the best day of my life. And
4 years later.
Exactly 20 years later.
After 5 years, my sentence has changed from death back to life because the judge had overruled the jury without giving me any reason. And because my court-appointed attorney wasn't prepared to discuss the death penalty.
By kind of certain happenstance, your penalty was changed.
I was put into the population of the prison, which, like Peter, for me, was like a celebration. Like, woo, I can talk to people, I can go eat with people, and it was so great, and I could make phone calls home. I could call my children for the first time.
At that moment, that felt like freedom, even though it was still obviously.
Oh, gosh, it was a lot better. Let's just put it that way. It was a lot better. After my sentence was changed, my parents decided that they would take a vacation that didn't involve bringing the children to visit prison, and, you know.
Let's add on our little window here.
No?
Devastating attacks of an education at Parkland and Sandy Hook shootings receiving mass media coverage and serving as primary examples for the demand for increased gun control. But most school shootings do not receive such widespread coverage. In just 46 weeks of last year, there were 45 school shootings, and firearms are now the second leading cause of death among American children and adolescents after car crashes. This discussion is so heavily focused here in the U.S., due to the unfortunate reality that the U.S. has had 57 times as
Okay, so let's do our siding on the house. I'm probably going to paint these a different color, but first I'm just going to size them up for the whole house, and then we'll paint them. Now that we got a lot of these cut, we're going to just glue them on first, and then I'm going to paint it after I glue. So I just do a drop here, boop, drop here, and press it on. Nice and tight. Perfect. It's looking good. Okay, so how I'm getting these on is I just place it down where it's supposed to go, like this. And I'm just tracing around where the door is. So I'm just using my pen and I'm just drawing a line where the door is, and I am cutting it at that angle there, like this. And then I'm just gluing it on as it goes. So exciting. I got my last piece I'm putting on here. So we're going to cut it. We're going to see it cut. So I decided to make a little deck on the outside of the house so I can place my little tiny bench on it. For a porch. Thank you. our little deck. Now let's paint it. Now we got to install the twinkle lights here before we put the roof on. So we're gonna put some twinkle lights in there. Now luckily you can cut this and it won't stop and it'll continue to work. So let's cut about halfway down.
You hungry?
Mm-hmm.
Is that a burp, baby?
That wasn't me. So it must have been.
Jelly baby burp? Oh, mama eating jello? I don't know how. I had one of those earlier, and I automatically had two of those earlier.
Yeah, I can't.
Because one just, like, wasn't enough. There you go.